not to win this BGBF St. Leger final. Off and racing. Well, trap-free Zaha's ripped the bars out, blows him away early. Turned three lengths up over two. A length back to five. He's got six on shoulder. A length to one and four the back marker. But six lengths off the six dog. But must be 12 lengths off the leader. A lap to go. Trap-free Zaha kicks in the front. But 2 acre and Winston going after it. Three lengths down. Two lengths then back to one. Two lengths then back to six. And a length and a half back to five. They're stronger all over the track down the far side. And it's still Zaha relentless at the moment. Still 3.5 lengths clear from two. A length and a half back to one. Six then on being traffic. Needs a bit of luck. Off the crown. The fifth then. And it's still Zaha not stopping. 3.5 lengths back to two. Two lengths then back to one. Then we've got five, four and six. Off the last bend. They can't lay a glove on Zaha. Trap free Zaha. Trapped a line. Free the winner. It's five is second. Four in third. Three, five and four. They've only just got the three now. And that was the big finishing dog, Manasse. So trap free. A smash start there. Makes all to win by three lengths over five.